Man, y'all listen to this, man. Teenage female, you know what I'm saying? Well, a grown boyfriend, 21, robs the dope man. Well, tries, attempts to rob the dope man, and it goes all bad. Yeah, y'all think I'm playing, man? Y'all check this video out right here, y'all. 100.
Most of the time, quiet in this area. You know, on this street here, it's quiet.
Unfortunately, that peace was shattered last week when this jailed teen described being part of a planned holdup that had a deadly ending. The man we spoke with off camera has called Lee Crest Avenue just off West Rains Road home for several years. The man we spoke with said after seeing that heavy police presence, he knew instantly things were not going to turn out well. Sadly, he was right. In fact, he knew after seeing blue latex gloves, the kind first responders often wear, coupled with blue flashers, that this was a big deal.
I got out of work and I seen blue lights everywhere and the ambulance, and I knew it was something shooting because they said it's some glass and stuff was shot out.
But something he did not know is who would end up losing their life. Detectives say Kariani Brown admitted to orchestrating with her boyfriend the robbery of a drug dealer she knew through social media. Brown later described her 21-year-old boyfriend, identified as Jalen Faulkner, as pulling out his gun, but quicker on the trigger was someone inside the car with the drug dealer. Faulkner would be the one shot and killed.
Yeah, and really a lot of drama that go on this street, but every once in a while, you know, every blue moon.
Drama-filled and disturbing are ways of describing what happened as Brown admitted to leaving her dying boyfriend in the street after first removing the two guns he came with. Days later, Brown was caught, leaving those living nearby praying that peace they're used to will soon return. In Southwest Memphis, Jarita Patterson, WREG, News Channel 3.
And tonight, Brown is facing several charges. The most serious include conspiracy to commit robbery and reckless homicide. She was scheduled to appear in court today, but her case was continued until tomorrow after being transferred to another courtroom. We'll definitely stay on top of that story.
All right, y'all, listen. It's sad to say because you got to think about it. Four people going down behind this. Four people going down regardless. You got to understand, the one guy, he died. He's gone. The girl, she definitely going. You know what I'm saying? Then you got the dude selling dope. You know what I'm saying? And the dude that was with him while they were selling dope, they had the gun. They going down because they was in the process committing of a felony. You know what I'm saying? Why, even though they were self-defense. It's completely self-defense. They won't go down for the murder, but, like, it's just all messed up. You got to come to find, you got, everybody got to come to, you know, to a realization, to realize, like, what are we out here doing? You know, this girl is fresh 18. You're talking to a grown boy. You should have been focusing on your life and school and stuff like this. Where's the parents? Who raised the child? You know what I'm saying? Is this another single mother parent household type of situation? Like, what's going on? Ladies, y'all got to chime in with me. What type of female, you know what I'm saying, hits up her boyfriend, tells her boyfriend, like, hey, I know that this guy, he's selling whoop-de-woop, we can rob them. Who does that? Y'all ain't even going to set up the white man. Y'all setting up each other. We doing it to each other now, y'all. I want y'all to realize that. This stuff, it messed me up, man. You know what I'm saying? Black people can't win for lose for nothing right now. Can't win to lose for nothing, man. Y'all, we out. We down bad, man. I don't know if y'all seeing it, y'all understanding, but this got to change. Just gotta stop. It gotta change. You know what I'm saying? For real. Here it is, a brother dead, a female gone, and then two other brothers that was trying to hustle and come up, man. It's over with. Leave that hustling alone, man. Weed is about to be legal across the United States. Get y'all some licenses and open up some dispensaries, man. Yeah, do all this stuff legal. Get you some businesses or go work one of these warehouses, man. Stack your money up and then invest in yourself. Do something. But besides this right here, this is going to tear us down every time. 100%, y'all. But like I said, man, it's your boy 2700, y'all. Man, I love y'all to death, man. And I'm gone.
I heard the South Side say they run the city. I heard Super J say he ain't fucking with me. I heard your star say he king of the city.